See how it's above your right arm? Like that? In other words, what happens when you start to do this? What happens? Yeah, and what do you get? What's your result? Your top hand goes over like this, and the bat does this. What's the ball going to do? Is it going to go up or down? See your top hand, your left arm? See how it's still on top of your right arm? That's what we want to do. So the more I get through it and finish high like that, the more flight you get. Further the ball. You're going to stop at 3/4. Good. Yeah, you feel that? So when you get it, you do that, it's usually going to be a ground ball. Sometimes it'll go up, but most of the time it'll be a down. So try to think about going extension one, extension two, all the way through. That's right. Go ahead and finish it. Finish it.
Inside with the bar across.
There you go.
Hip turn stroke pack, though. Yeah. Pull up pack.
Actually, let's pick these up real quick.
We're practicing starting the swing with our back leg, not our front leg. Our front leg is just to get us there, but our real pressure point is with our back. That's the one that gets us going. So we're going to start like this. When I go like this, is when we're going to turn in slightly, and then boom, go.
The whole throwing?
Yep. So I'm going to be like this, turn in as I go forward. So it's just another piece of crossover drill, only now we're picking our knee up and getting more power on that back leg. Leg up, turn, go. Good, that was good, that was good. Okay, balance. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Balance. That's the idea, one more. Okay, start over. Good. Do a regular swing now. That same loading process on that front side. Out of the way. Good. Out of the way,
Peyton.
Not bad. Now I want to see it. Hit two over this side. Say about this left arm, where do we want it to finish? Yeah, so this guy is always going to be on top, all the way through that connection point, and then somewhere way over here is going to start to roll over. As soon as I do this, if I do it early and I become a handsy hitter, that's when you get those ground ball, weak ground balls. You're out. What else? Yeah, just a little, it doesn't have to be a big one, just load those hips up. That's where your power is down here. So load, and then what are you gonna time with, your front leg or your back leg? What are you gonna time your pitch with, your swing with? Yeah, your backside. This guy, all he's doing is getting out of the way, so this guy can really energize and force that bat through the process of getting on plane to the ball and creating power. This is the guy you want to be really focused on. So doing some of those drills where you practice this and feel that back leg work, that's why you do that samurai drill, or do the crossover drill. And those will really help get your legs kind of loaded so you can create power. Knuckles, good job.